I think if we play our two games, then we will be 2 points behind the leaders. It's Charlton, so there's always a big rivalry there. And actually, we have them in the last game of the season at home. So we're hoping to win over them for the title. So fingers crossed.
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll be back against Charlton in particular. Now, of course, as well, this Sunday just gone, there was a cup game as well in the Capital Cup against Carl Shorten Athletic, so another local derby. How did the girls get on?
Yeah, so we won 6-0. to be fair, we won 6-0. We have a couple of goal scorers here with me today, so very happy. To be fair to them, they showed up, they gave us hassle for the first 45 minutes, and then I think we just showed them, we're just a couple of levels above where they are, and we just went on and pushed for the second half and got a couple more goals.
Lovely, good stuff, great stuff. And I think the next game is against QPR in the semi. I think that's coming up in February. So guys, look out for details of how you can go along and support the girls there. And talking of support, the Homesdale Fanatics are big supporters of yours as well, aren't they? How much does their support mean to you?
Oh, they're massive for us. So every game, they're always behind the goal, giving us encouragement, giving us a few chants. A couple of girls got their own songs as well, which always goes down very nicely. And they also sponsor a couple of our girls as well, so it's really nice to have that. It also gives that family feel to the club, makes us feel important as well, like we're not a side team. It's really nice, and we get familiar with their faces, and it's just that level of support really matters to us.
Fantastic. And talking of support, you guys are at home as well on this coming Sunday, home to Cardiff. That's at Bromley FC. It's a 2 o'clock kickoff, and tickets are just £4 for adults, and kids are free as well. So, guys, get yourself down there and support the girls. Now, you mentioned goal scorers a moment ago there, so I'm going to have a little chat with Gemma here. She probably gets fed up. Do you ever get bored of being asked about scoring goals?
Really? Maybe we should go and watch them instead.
I was going to say.
I want to see some goals.
And how many is your total at so far for this season?
I think it's 28 now.
Well, do you do five goals count sometimes?
I have done, yeah. So I only got the one on Sunday, but yeah, I just happened to play my goals.
So 28 goals, it's not too bad, is it? It's not a bad return at all. And now on a lighter note, we were talking just before we came on stage a little bit about Christmas. What are your plans for this Christmas?
To be honest, I think we're going to spend it with my mum or with one of my teammates, family. So, either or, we get to sort it out.
Cool, good stuff. And girls, if you haven't obviously picked up your Christmas decorations, there's some great stuff in the club shop down there. I'm sure you'll all have red and blue Christmas trees as well. Now, the ladies will be coming around the crowd as well this evening and signing some posters, which I think they will have. So these will be free posters for you. They're going to come around, they're going to meet you all, and they will be signing those throughout the evening. So please give them a big round of applause, the Palace Ladies. Longer until we will be joined by the rest of the team.
We're not hanging around.
They will be here.
No?